You guys, you want to see a dead body?
Yeah. Yeah.
What the fuck? Look at the.
Yo guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. Right now I'm based in Taiwan and at the gym Crazer. Today I would like to share with you one of the craziest routines that actually able to do everyone from beginners to the advanced level. Today we will have five different basic exercises like pull-ups, push-ups, regular dips, bar dips and muscle-ups. This training is calling MOM system. What it is MOM system? For example, you set 10 minutes of work. Every minute you set, for example, 5 reps that you have to do, for example, with your own weight. And during these 10 minutes, every next minute you have to do 5 reps. The most important thing, you have to hold your form. You cannot lower the intensity. So try to continue with the same speed for the each minute, so you will have the same amount of time for rest. For example, you finish 5 pull-ups in a 10 seconds and then you have 50 seconds for recover yourself. This training, this system, it works for everyone to build your strength, improve your condition, improve your endurance, your power, and the main thing, it will improve your form. Because for me the most important thing that I'm able to do the last reps with the same form as I did the first ones, you know. Beginner can use this kind of system with their own weight and less amount of time. Because today I will set 30 minutes for each of the 5 basic exercises plus 20 kg. You can use it with your own weight, with the less amount of time and with the less amount of reps. Intermediate people can use, for example, 5 or 10 kg. Maybe if you're higher than intermediate level but still afraid to use like heavy weights in your training, so you can use 12 kg, 14 or 16. If you are already at advanced level, so I recommend you to not go higher than 20 kg, because actually I use 20 kg for myself in this kind of trainings, because I'm able to hold the same form while the whole my training. Let's move for the first exercise. Make them lifting up, your shit is dirt, you niggas spitting dust, how you stiffen up like nigga. Okay guys, so the first exercise, it's a regular dips. I'm going to do it plus 20 kg. The form you should hold while you're doing the regular dips, it's open your elbows to the 45 degrees, because if you put them closed, so you will activate your scapula while you're doing the dips, and we don't need to activate our scapula while we're doing the exercise for the chest, triceps and our shoulders, okay? And try to go straight to the 90 degree at least, or maybe even a bit lower. Let's go. I'm too sick, niggas yelling out, you lit. I got racks on top of racks on top of racks. Yeah, I'm the baddest, I've been focused on my health. I've been plotting on my cabbage, niggas average. Any problem round, I let them niggas have it. Need a spot, money coming for the top. Okay guys, as you can see, I start working from 30 minutes and I'm trying to close 10 reps plus 20 kg in a 10 up to 15 seconds, so then I will have 45 seconds to recover myself. But remember, you have to start the next set straight after the 1 minute is over, and try to hold the same speed and the same form while you're doing this kind of training. Yeah, so let's continue. You see me, love you nigga, I only go for the team. Reality finally said, I don't never go for the dream. Tell mommy I want the real, I don't never go for the fling. She coming at me like bro, she just trying to go. Again guys, a short reminder for beginners. Do not be afraid to try this training, because if I knew about this system at my beginning, I'm sure I can progress much faster, you know. Right now I'm using MOM system for everything, you know. I train my lower body, I mean back squats, front squats, deadlift, everything by MOMs, you know. So it really helps me to improve my strength. About the muscle ups, I was starting from 40 kg from 10 minutes, and right now I'm able to do 50 kg for the 30 minutes of work. So I highly recommended you just to try, you know, because right now I see that in the world calisthenics community a lot of people trying to use this system, and I'm really proud of it. I'm proud of the people that are trying my stuff. They become stronger, like I feel so proud of them, you know. So just try. Just give me brain and they looking like genius. I'm the cleanest. Why don't be an ass cause you looking like Venus. No, you seen it. Love you, nigga. I only go for the team. Reality finally said I don't never go for the dream. Told mommy I want the real. I don't never go for the fling. She coming at me like bro. She just try and go for the ring. Cause the watch is mad stone. Got my baby glad home. Say the Rollie that I bought. I call it bring that ass home. What your mama supposed to say? She you bringing Jag home. Man, I just do that ass wrong and then I bring a bag. Close. Okay guys, so as you can see, even at the last minute I'm holding the same speed and the same form. So this is actually the key, and it should be your goal, because to make the last rep look the same as your first one, it's a lot of work and a lot of time. That's actually why I'm recommended you to start with your own weight and with a less amount of time, and then you can increase your amount of time, for example from 5 minutes up to 10, then 20, then 30, and then you can start adding additional weight. Let's move to the next one. I finished the regular dips for the 30 minutes, and right now I'm moving to the second exercise, push-ups plus 20 kg also for the 30 minutes. Every minute I have to do 10 reps plus additional 20 kg weight. While I am gonna do the push-ups, I will explain you the proper form, how you should make the push-ups with the proper form to avoid any possible injuries. Let's go. So when you're making the weighted push-ups, beginners can make the push-ups without weight. Intermediate and advanced can use 10 kg, 15 or 20 or even more. But the main thing, you have to do it with the plate on your back if you do it for the high amount of time with the high amount of reps. If you're already strong enough, so you can use your workout partner, and workout partner can take a weighted plate on his chest, you know, and then you can make the same amount but with a less amount of reps. For example, I don't know, 30, 20, 10 minutes, and every minute you're doing 3 push-ups. But plus 20 kg, we have to do 10 reps, 30 minutes MM. So every minute I'm gonna do 10 reps. Let's start. So the easiest way to put the plate on your back, it's like by the side. So for example, the first minute you put through the left side, the second minute you put through the right side. So then you have to put your hands a bit inside to make the whole pressure right there, not in your big finger, because then you can injure your wrists. Then put your chest a bit down to activate it more, and your elbows has to go outside. And I just do that ass wrong and then I bring a bag home. True shit, the new chick is too thick to do shit. I move bricks, I'm too sick, niggas yelling out you. Okay, then just put the plate down and wait for another minute. Remember that you have to open your elbows, because if you put them close, you will activate your scapula while you're making the push-ups. We don't need to activate our scapula, only triceps, shoulders and our chest. If you put your chest a bit down when you bend your lower back, so don't be afraid that your lower back is going to be a bit bended, because that way you will activate more your chest, so that's the most important thing. But niggas savage, niggas real talk. They see I'm on my grind and niggas picking up, they picking up. Spirits picking up, a nigga spitting up my written stuff. Make them listen up, make them listen. Alright. And try always to touch the ground. And remember, while you're doing the push-ups plus additional weight, try to hold the same speed and the same form from the beginning till the end. Alright. Coming at me like bronze, she just try and go for the ring. Cause the watch is mad stone. Got my baby glad home. Say the Rollie that I bought. I call it bring that ass home. What your mama supposed to say? See you bringing Jag home. Man, I just do that ass wrong and then I bring a bag home. True shit, the new chick is too thick to do shit. I move bricks, I'm too sick. Yeah, the motto, working in the right way. If you quit once, you quit forever. It's average. Any problem round, I let them niggas have it. Need a spot, money coming for the top. A nigga savage, nigga killer, 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 killer
nigga kill him. Any problem round, I let them niggas have it. Need a spot, money coming for the top. A nigga savage, nigga kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Nigga kill
him. The second exercise for the 30 minutes plus 20 kg. It just fucking terrible, you know? But as you can see, the last one looks the same as the first one. So again, I recommended this kind of system for beginners, intermediate, for advanced, and even for those people that are not training calisthenics but they used to train other sport disciplines. So you can use MM trainings for every disciplines of sport, okay? So let's move to the third one. So fam, the third exercise, 30 minutes regular pull-ups plus additional weight, 32 kg. So I'm using a bit more weight for the pull-ups, just, you know, to kill myself a bit more. Yeah, so I'm gonna do 30 minutes MM plus 30 kg for the pull-ups, and I have to do 5 reps every minute during 30 minutes. Beginners can do this pull-ups with their own weight or plus small additional one, okay? So let's start. So let's begin this. Fucking hell, you know? And the main thing, like, you have to set your mind on positive vibes while you're working so hard, you know, because if you say to yourself, okay, I'm slowly getting tired or maybe I cannot finish this training, so then you will never finish the training. Always set your mind that you're able to do everything. You will continue till the last rep, till you're done with your training. So this is the most important thing.
This is Madstone, got my baby glad home. Saying the rollie that I bought, I call it bring that ass home. What your mama supposed to say?
See you. Okay, so the technique, just, you know, try to hold the same beat with the same form as we did with the last two exercises, regular dips and push-ups, and try to not hold the bar at the dead hang, because then you will make yourself tired. Try to do every reps in a row, one after one, without any stop, okay? Then it will be like you can continue a bit longer, you know?
Money coming for the top, a nigga savage, nigga kill it. Kill it. Kill it. Kill it. Nigga kill it. Any problem round, I let them niggas have it. Need a spot, money coming for the top, a nigga savage, nigga kill it. Real talk, they see I'm on my grind and niggas picking up, they bigging up. Spirits picking up, a nigga spitting up my written sub. Make them listen up, make them lifting up. Yo shit is dirt, you niggas spitting dust. How you stiffing up, like nigga what? Bitches give me brain and they looking like genius. I'm the cleanest, boy don't be an ass cause you looking like Venus. Know you seen it, love you nigga, I only go for the team. Reality finally said I don't never go for the dream. Tell mommy I want the real, I don't never go for the fling. She coming at me like bro, she just trying.
Okay guys, so as I always say, the last rep should be the same as your first one, but in the pulling you will have a less strength than in the pushing. So do not get frustrated that you're weak or you're not able to finish your pulling session unbroken. For example, if you start with your own weight for the 5 reps and you continue, for example, in total you have 20 minutes work, so you continue for 10 minutes with the 5 reps and then you are not able to do 5, so do less amount of reps, for example 4, 3, 2, 1, because the main thing, you have to finish the whole 20 minutes, the whole time that you are set to yourself before. It's the main thing. Firstly, you have to build enough strength to be able to do the last one with the same technique as you did the first one. Train smart, do not rush the process, because you have to enjoy it, you know? So my friends, the fourth exercise, it's a straight bar dips. I'm gonna do it plus 20 kg additional weight. I said 30 minutes, and for the 30 minutes I have to do every minute 10 reps, but I'm gonna do one muscle up and then 10 straight bar dips. For beginners, I recommended to do it with your own weight and on the shortest bar, so you don't need to do muscle up and to waste your energy, you know, because at the end I'm always doing the muscle up, like the hardest exercise, to challenge myself, you know, to do it unbroken. So that's why for beginners it's better to do on the lowest bar, but intermediate and advanced, I think you guys will be able to do it with the muscle up the same way as me. So about the technique, you have to, while you're making the straight bar dips, you have to open your elbows outside again to not activate your scapula while you're making the bar dips, because we're activating our chest, shoulders and the triceps. The point where you have to touch the bar on a straight bar dips is the top of your core. So if you put your hands like this, so there's the angle of 90 degree, and at the end of your hand is the line of the top of your core, okay? So that's the point. And also try to relax your lower body when you're already over the bar, because then your legs is not gonna move in the front, okay? You will go down and up in the same line, okay? Let's go. Just give me brain and they looking like genius. I'm the cleanest. Why don't be an ass, cause you looking like Venus. No, you seen it. Love you, nigga. I only go for the team. Reality finally said I don't never go for the dream. Told mommy I want the real, I don't never go for the fling. She coming at me like bro, she just trying to go for the ring. Cause the watch is mad stone. Got my baby glad home. Saying the rollie that I bought, I call it bring that ass home. What your mama supposed to say? See you bringing Jag home. Man, I just do that ass wrong and then I bring a bag home. True shit, the new chick is too thick to do shit. I move bricks, I'm too sick. Niggas yelling out, you lit. I got racks on top of racks on top of racks. Yeah, I'm the baddest. I've been focused on my health. I've been plotting on my cabbage. Niggas average. Any problem round, I let them niggas have it. Need a spot. Money coming for the top. A nigga savage. Nigga killer. So fam, the last one, 30 minutes plus 20, every minute, 10 reps, did everything unbroken. As you see, the last one was same as the first one, and just do not rush the process. As I said before, feed the weight with, you'll be able to finish amount of time that you wanna set to yourself, okay? Okay, so the last exercise is muscle up. I recommended you to put the muscle ups at the end if you are intermediate or advanced. If you are beginner, so put the hardest exercises at the beginning, and the hardest one is the muscle ups. Shortly about the technique for the muscle ups, try to relax everything that going lower from your neck. Try to relax your legs, open your elbows, because you will get the proper form, like with the one transition from that hang straight to the 90 degree. Yeah, and also be close to the bar, close your grip, and just do it, you know. Let's go. I've been plotting on my cabbage, niggas average. Any problem round, I let them niggas have it. Need a spot, money coming for the top, a nigga savage, nigga killer, killer, nigga killer. Any problem round, I let them niggas have it. Need a spot, money coming for the top, a nigga savage, nigga killer, killer. I'm on my grind and niggas picking up, they bigging up. Spirits picking up, a nigga spitting up. My written sub, make them listen up, make them lifting up. Yo, shit is dirt, you niggas spitting dust. How you stiffen up? Like, nigga, what? Bitches give me brain and they looking like genius. I'm the cleanest. Why don't be an ass, cause you looking like Venus. No, you seen it. Love you, nigga. I only go for the team. Reality finally said I don't never go for the dream. Yes. I can't fucking move. What the fuck, bro? What the fuck? I can't fucking move, bro. It's too thick to do shit. I move bricks. I'm too sick. Niggas yelling out, you lit. I got racks on top of racks on top of racks. Yeah, I'm the baddest. I've been focused on my health. I've been plotting on my cabbage. Niggas average. Any problem round, I let them niggas have it. Need a spot. Money coming for the top. A nigga savage. Nigga killing. Сука. Как? Ебать, что за... ебать. Бро, help me. Сука. Ебаный нахуй, бро. Ладно, наверное. What the fuck, look at this. And remember guys, at the beginning of the video he said this can be for a beginner or intermediate, but yeah, it can be hard either way.
Это полина.
If you like this video, leave a thumbs up, comment down what you think, and subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching. Gang gang.
Subscribe. Any problem around, I let them niggas have it. Need a spot, money coming for the top, a nigga savage, nigga killer.